Hi everyone, I'm Tanya, Noor's mom. So today I want to speak to you about pacifiers. So in India specifically, pacifiers, or you can call them soothers, dummies, they have a bad reputation attached towards them. So a lot of people think that children might get crooked teeth, or the child might be attached to it and they'll get into a habit of the pacifier and won't be able to let it go later on. But I just want to clear the air about it that no, that is not the case. All across the globe, parents have been using pacifiers. I myself am a pacifier baby. I was stuck onto it for 1 year. And regarding the teeth problem, so there's a reason why pacifiers on there. So I have a pacifier here. So this clearly says that it has been designed by a pediatric dentist. So, and even other brands like Philips or Kiko, even they have orthodontic approved written. So they have been designed in a way that they are not going to hamper your child's teeth formation. So all these things aside, I think pacifiers can be a great reliever for moms, especially when babies are in their growth spurt phases, when they want to cluster feed, and when the child just wants to soothe on something. And when they've already had a full feed and they still want something to suckle onto. So I think pacifiers are a great deal in that sense. And we should let our children use them, because I let my daughter use them. And it's a bliss. I mean, she goes off to sleep so quickly in a pram. It was very difficult earlier, and now it's a breeze. So now I want to talk to you about the types of pacifiers available. So this one I have is a Philips Aventis pacifier, and this looks like this. So it has like a little elongated bubble kind of a thing here, and this is a basic pacifier, and usually all brands come in this shape, whether they be Kiko, Dr. Brown's, or Philips. But now the problem here is all children, they do not accept all kinds of pacifiers. You have to try different brands out with your baby. And so with my baby, I tried all these three brands. I tried Philips, I tried Kiko, I tried Dr. Brown's India, but those didn't work. Then what I did was I was just searching on the net, and I found this particular pacifier, which I stored in this Philips Aventis cup. So this looks like this. This is actually nothing but just a nipple. And this is the Dr. Brown's pacifier, but it's not available in India. It's available in US. It's nothing but just the same bottle nipple of the Dr. Brown's bottle attached to a silicone thing, which a child can easily use. So my daughter only accepts this, and she is very happy using this. So now you guys might be thinking that, you know, how are we going to get these from the US? So even I did not get them from the US. I ordered them online. Amazon India has them. You will just have to pay some extra shipping costs, but they really work. And you know, if your daughter or your son, he gets hooked on to the usual pacifiers, then you're very lucky, because I wasn't. I had to spend a lot of money, and finally, we settled on this, and I'm a really happy mom, and she's a very happy baby. Bye bye.